Kipyegon running into the history books. Kenya are going to take the title. David Rudisha's exploits will be repeated here in the women's 1500 metres as Faith Kipyegon wins the Olympic gold medal for Kenya. Laura Muir.